Another piece which disappeared a bit out of the repertoire is from the Swiss composer Joachim Raff, contemporary of Johannes Brahms. And there is a beautiful violin piece called Cavatina. Very emotional, very romantic, almost Brahms-like, but with his own personal touch. As they say in Germany, an earworm. I don't think it translates nicely. It's very catchy, and you have to have that sonore sound. And especially for this piece, I was super happy to have a Guarneri Del Gesa, because it helped me get all that juiciness out of that piece.